In this video, you will learn how to record without holding the button on Snapchat. The process is really simple and it is similar for Android as well as for iOS devices. So nothing to worry about if you are on Android. First, make sure that you are connected with the internet, and once you are connected with the internet, go and tap on your Snapchat application. So once you have opened your Snapchat application, you can see that there is an arrow sign on the right side of the screen. When you will tap on that arrow sign, some options will reveal, and you can see that the third last option is timer. Tap on this timer once and the photo timer will be turned on, and then when you will tap on the timer again, the video timer will be turned on. After that, you can select the length of your recording, like for example 5 seconds, and then set timer. Then you can press and hold this circular button, and the timer will be turned on. So now you can see that the recording has been started. The recording has been started without holding the button on Snapchat. So this was the process by which you can record without holding the button on Snapchat. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe before leaving. Thanks.